so peaceful in here. But I think I have to get going. I wonder where that bird is. Oh, hey. That wasn't raised up like that before. Oh. Look at that thing. Well? I mean, who else is gonna come through here that uses a shield? Where is my shield? There it is. There. A shield for a shield. How about, good enough. Could probably just put it in the chest. Oh. Another shield. I'm not going to take anything there, though. I feel like that's one of those places where if you take something, you have to leave something. I like it. It's much heavier than the wooden one, but I like it. And I'll consider that a gift from Kinnereth. I'm not sure if Kinnereth and Tava are the same person. I feel like Kain and Kinnereth are the same. I don't know about Tava. Oh, there's Maurice. Hey. Thanks for your help up there. And I've got to get going, because I know that there's a little, like, a town nearby. Yeah, it's getting dark out. I know there's a town nearby. I can probably sit around their fire for the night, if nothing else, if they don't have an inn. But I feel like I shouldn't be in here for the night. Like there's something else I have to do. I don't know. Itchy feet. Maybe it's just the smell of, like, the steam vents. I don't know. I think that's the town in there, isn't it? Dragonfly? Lots of dragonflies? Is that a hunter's camp? Probably. Oh yeah! That's what I was gonna do. Keeping my spear out just in case. I wonder where it is. It's dark enough out, it could probably be anywhere. Never mind. Oh, look at that thing. It's a different color than the one at the watchtower. Wow. You know, that's actually kind of pretty. It's huge, though. Alright, I know that there's a town nearby, so That thing cannot be just allowed to roam. It'll get hungry eventually. Doesn't look like it's attacking anything right now, though. I wonder if that big wall is its perch or something. It hasn't noticed me, which is good. Tava? Give me strength. Or a bow. There's not a great way to get a good shot on this thing from here. Okay. That means I'll have to get closer. Great. Okay. Is it just gonna... Okay, there's something down there. Might just be a steam vent, but... Okay, no, we're gonna do this. There's a town nearby. There's a town. I can't let you... There you are. Can't let you get into the town, buddy. Ah. Okay. I wonder if I can put the flames out in the water, or if that's just gonna damage my armor more. I guess there's one way to find out. Not the best cover. Okay. There he is. Come on. I've never been much of an archer. Tava, why do you do this? Did I actually hit him that time? Tava, why a bow? I suppose it's because that's the only thing that can reach him. Uh-oh. Smart dragon. Really smart dragon. How many arrows does this thing have? Never used something like this before, except... Oh. This is not the bravest way to do this, not the most honorable, and I don't care, because I'm wearing iron armor. This bastard can melt it. Come on, I just need... Tava, I'm gonna need that bow again. If you don't mind. Nice. Hello! I think I got him that time. I missed. Why isn't he breathing at me? He's not waiting for me to shout, is he? I'm not about to do that. Okay, that one hit him. That one hit him. Good. Are you gonna land? Yes. Now I can fight him on my terms. Oh boy. Alright, come on. There. Ooh, nice jaws. Whoa. You know, you're kind of pretty. Except that you're huge and probably will kill me. Alright, come on. Let's do this. One more shot, let's go. Oh, alright. Come on. There. Ah, that's one way to kill a dragon. Oh, right. I forgot about this. Its eye hasn't melted out yet. Oh. Let me see if I can pick that up. There. I'll take your eye with me. How about that? There's a word up there, isn't there? Okay. What's this thing? Was it nesting? I don't know. I don't know if I want to know. I know there's something up there. I don't know how I know there's something up there besides just seeing one of those wall things, but I'm gonna go check it out. Right after I get a drink. And yet again, I am the only one near a dragon when it goes down. So, am I really dragonborn? Hey, Fox. Okay. You must have been hiding from that thing. I wonder what's down there. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess I just saved a giant's camp then. Good to know. There's a tower of some sort over there. And a bunch of dead mammoths. Oh, there it is. Alright, what are you? Okay. I think Frost. I know that one. I don't. It's. The more often I do this, the more it freaks me out. Oh wow, look at that thing. That could come in handy. Probably. I'll leave the rest here just in case. I know there's supposed to be a town nearby. We saw it. We went through it. It's that way, isn't it? Okay. I have that same weird feeling in my chest that I did when I killed the other one. When we killed the other one. So, I mean, I guess that's just what happens when you kill a dragon. I don't really. You picked the wrong person to mess with, Mr. Skeever. I must be pretty distracted to let something like that sneak up on me. So I need to focus. And not think about any of this. Okay. There's the town over there. So I'm just gonna go around. You know, these big fissures in the earth kind of concern me. What's this? Guards? Probably. Bandits? Don't know. Let's see what you are. Oh, okay. Vigilance of Stendar. Probably. Oh!
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Hey, do you mind not dashing up to people at full sprint? What exactly did he give me? Not that one. I picked that one up in Falkreath. Whatever. That guy scared the... scared the lights out of me. Hey, do y'all mind if I just kind of sit here for a while?
Need something?
Yeah, a rest. I don't know if you heard the dragon out there. It's dead now. So,
yeah.
Yep.
Need something?
Need some space.